To any and all vets that are out there, thank you for your service. Welcome aboard, Mitch. Springboro in the black. Dublin Coughlin in the green and black. Dublin Coughlin with green anklets. No red anklets for the Springboro Panthers. Duck under, wing and roll. All right, let's see if I can zoom in here. Yes. We got two backs there, out of bounds. Cradle attempt here. That's our scoreboard in the back. It's another cradle attempt here. He's got 30 seconds. Twenty seconds remaining. Cradle is locked up. That shoulder's very high. It's gonna be three near fall for Springboro. Put him up 7-0. Thank you. Lawrence and chooses top after Franz is defer. Oh, I don't know what just happened there. Out of bounds. Minute 7 remaining. He's up. Big switch, but he's out. It's going to be one escape. He's going to put it up 8-0. Out of bounds, back to the center. Springboro chooses neutral in the third, currently up 8-0. In on a shot, big hips from Lawrence. Got a big strong wizard there. France trying to finish. Lawrence in driving that in. Call that potentially dangerous here. Oh. Got legging. Hook delayed, that make it 10-0. Watch that arm. Back to the center. Lawrence in the down position. Hips are up. It's going to be a half Nelson. This one swipe. Oh, he's holding two. He's holding two. What? Another cradle attempt. Short time here. Franz up 12-0. Major's locked. In score, Fran Springboro 12, Lawrenson from Dublin Kaufman 0. That'll put Springboro up 4-0 as they head into the second match.
And one third team at the Liberty Sector, Springboro, O'Hoover.
Front headlock to a takedown. Cradle, right to a cradle. Near side cradle. Far side to a near side. Woodruff from Dublin Kaufman locked up a cradle. He's got one swipe. There's the full set. Oh, there's two. Holding two. That's a pin! 42 seconds in. Woodruff, Dublin Kaufman with the fall. £120 from Dublin Kaufman in the black and green Ragoram. In on a shot, defended by Bolton from Springboro. Kaufman up 6-4 in the dual meet after that pin. £120. Our clock is in the background. Shot, big hips. Going into the second period. To his feet, that's going to be 3-0. Just over a minute remaining in this second period. Ragrams from Dublin Kaufman still up 3-0. Halfway through the match here. In on a shot as Ragram. Heads up. Body lock from Bolton. That's two takedown. Going to make it 5-0. Going to look to get a couple back points here. Big major here if they can get it. Six. Your winner, Ragram, with 4 seconds remaining, gets the fall. Gonna put Dublin up 12-4. £126. Joey Bauman, he'll be taking on Fulton from Springboro. Be out of bounds. Nope. Brought him back in. Just about a minute remaining. There it is. Two take back points. It's going to make it 4-0 for Bauman. Another. Oh. Got the count. Went back to it. There's two near fall. Got a four count there, very close. Current score is 6-0 for Bauman. Rolled through, gonna get more backs. Oh, I don't know if that's 45. Man, he got two though. Gonna make it 8-0 going into the second period. Obama chooses down. That could be a reversal. That could be a six. This could be a pin here. There it is. Your winner, Joey Bauman. Big fall, going to put him up 18-4.
Hey, come on.
pounds. Makor from Dublin Kaufman taking on Wismar from Springboro.
Go, Adam. Go, Adam.
They gave two there. Two reversal. End of the first. All knotted up 2-2. Head outside, single crack down position. Wismar comes up, lifting up, cut off to a double. He's driving. It's gonna be two takedown. With the given escape, that makes it 5-2. Stalling on Wismar, caught at the end of that period. Probably warranted. in on a shot again. Headed single, rotating around. Possible Jonesy tilt. Got that whirly bird coming up. Springboro calling for two. I don't think it was warranted there. Out of bounds, back to the center. In on a shot, switches to a head inside single, gonna be back in that position again. If you're Springboro, you want two hands on the leg, he pops up. Still rolling through though. Good scramble here by Marcourt. Lost the ankle there, he got it back. Incredible scramble. They're gonna go stalemate. I think 8 seconds left. That is true. Big throw. Unable to get it. Two takedown at the buzzer. Gonna make it 7-3. Springboro. Now it's 7 points for the team score. 18-7. Dublin Kaufman going into 138. Slide by 10. Two takedown, AU. Right to a cross-face cradle. Once again, the current dual score, 18 for Dublin Kaufman, 7 for Springboro. Current match score is 4, make it 4-2. AU is up. Oh, duck under. That takedown will make it 8-3 with 10 seconds remaining. That's three. It's gonna make it 16-3. Going for the fall here. It's got 10 seconds to stay up. Time. Three backs gonna make a tech fall, give him 5 points. That's 23-7. Dublin Kaufman. Pounds from Dublin, Woodcock. He'll be taking on Rackett from Springboro. Nope, there it is, out of bounds. Head inside single. Be two takedown.
Thank you.
going on down there with Liberty? Currently 4-1, Woodcock's up. He's in the down position, start of the second period. Again, currently 4-1. Make it 4-2. No, I'm sorry, 5-1, 5-1. I found out where the pepper flakes were. On my fingers. Whoa. Out of bounds, Red stalling. Smells like elephant ears. Something deep fried. Hey, boy. Seconds remaining. Get it. It's going to make it 12-4. One second left. Your winner, Woodcock, 12-4. £150, Woodlaw, Wardlaw from Govan Kaufman. He's taking on Kleinberg from Springboro. Current team score is 27-7. Dublin Kaufman is up. To the center. Current score 4-0, Kleinberg. They just had a discussion about those back points. There was enough room between the mat and the opponent's back that Kleinberg was not laying underneath it. He had shifted to the side, and that's where he got the backs. That was the explanation given by the official. It's going to be two takedown, make it 6-0.
Thank you.
Slide by attempt. Seconds remaining, make it 9-0. Springburst steals a point there. Gonna make it 27-11 as they head into 1:57. That is not Ethan Burton. What is this? Maloney. Got it. This is actually Maloney from Dublin Coughlin taking on Corey from Springboro. Maloney. Dublin Coughlin. Into the first period, Maloney up 4-1 over Corey from Springboro. There's a pin, Maloney. That's gonna take the score to 33-11, Dublin Coughlin. Winner, Burden from Dublin Coughlin. Thirty-9-11, 175 pounds.
I'm walking this way.
Stand up.
From Dublin, Kaufman, Bean. From Springboro, Kowalski. Hey, thanks for filming for us. Appreciate it. Near fall, two. And on a shot, Bean, Kowalski with defense. Back to the center. Take more than that, right? Four weight classes left. Six times 24. I do five. I do 35. Math and stuff.
Oh no, where I got 9 points. Thought they got 9 points.
That's two takedown. Gonna make it 4-2. Bean still up, although in the down position right now.
Come on,
back to the center. I would assume they'll start when these are finished. Everybody gets
Yeah, but because that Wadsworth one's still going.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Like, I would think that everybody would start at the same time.
They're 157. Yeah. You know 16 to 9.
That's what I said. That's a first one. Yeah. I mean, on how many teams they want to get by. Your winner being trying to stay in bounds. Johnson from Springboro with a leg up in the air. It's gonna be two takedown.
Stay in attack mode, stay on the plan. Stay disciplined, okay? Good match, proud of you, buddy.
Thank you.
assume we're all staying up here until the next round. I assume that.
Okay.
But I don't know.
Will they wrestle another match?
That's what I'm asking. So, who's winning here?
Yeah. Double Coffin currently up 42-11.
Oh, so
Double Coffin wins.
Which one's
Double Coffin?
They're
taking
winning
on Spring Break. Yep.
Exactly. So they'll wrestle at.
Yes.
Okay. We will wrestle them. I assume we're all staying.
Gotcha.
Here.
Okay. And you'll stay upstairs.
Got and it. And then the next round, I assume that's when the bottom, the top
yep.
four will be up here.
Got it. Seconds. Still in bounds. Current team score 42-17. Dublin Kaufman up. In on a shot is Weimer. He's going after Kearns. Your winner, Weimer Springboro. £285 for Dublin Kaufman, Manu from Springboro, Thornton.
I was hoping I'd chug him on the way home last night. Like last night, I don't know. Not giving you credit.
Bring him up. There we go, Jack. Jack's up.
Elbows in. Elbows in. You gotta take your elbow.
I can't look like you.
Elbows in.
Winners, Dublin Kaufman, 42, Springboro, 29, end of your duel. Thanks for sticking around, folks. We'll be up for semifinals next.